Well, speaking of cool mascots, how about Rockets and Hornets? Corey Rawson hosting Pandora Gilboa. And getting this one started, Jared Breese hands off to Peyton Traxler, but Logan Korpix takes him down. Nothing doing there. Breese thinks, let's try it again. Hands off to Traxler, and this time finds an opening and gets some nice yardage. Going down the field, gets into the red zone. And then he gives it to Traxler one more time. This will give him the first down. And then you might notice a theme developing. This is Traxler getting it and getting it into the end zone this time for the touchdown. Traxler gets it on a different drive and a stop there by Tommy Stauffer. But the stops for Corey Rawson, few and far between. Pandora Gilboa wins tonight 41-3. Breese 12 of 20 for 219 yards. Traxler 178 yards on the ground and three scores. Riley Larkham pitched in a touchdown for the victors.